Today we're making Tutti Frutti sorbet for dogs. Start with a pineapple, quarter it, and remove the core and skin. We're going to be using our Ninja Creami, so add a few slices to the bottom of your cup. Next, take two strawberries, slice them up, and add them to the cup. Grab a banana, split it in half, slice it, and add it in. Get a pear, quarter it, remove the core of one slice, cube it, and toss them in. With the seedless watermelon, take one slice, remove the rind, and dice it up. Then top off your cup to the fill line. Mix together an eighth a cup of coconut milk, an eighth a cup of plain Greek yogurt, a fourth a cup of water, and add it to the fruit. Pop it in the freezer for 24 hours. Once it's frozen, mix it on the sorbet setting. After the first round, I like to scrape the sides down and do a remix. Grab a bowl, get a nice scoop for your pup, and enjoy!